While speaking to the newly appointed Minister for Security at his home in Remikoma sub-county in Kirihura District, General Elly Tumwine revealed that he's more than ready to serve in his new capacity, which he says is a calling from God.
First of all, for us, we've been ready long ago. We offered our service to die for this country. We offered a sacrifice for whatever it takes. If it will bring peace to Uganda, sisi tuko tayari. We are ready. So this was another challenge, and I said, God, if this is what you want me to do, I'll do it.
The former army commander and Bush War veteran also revealed that the recent clashes between security agencies should be a thing of the past, and that it is time for these agencies to work together.
Now, where there were issues of being at loggerheads with one another or whatever, those are behind us now. We are looking at where we are going. And what you are demanding from us, the public, forget about us security personnel, the public are demanding that we wish security was united. This is the demand. You have been saying it all over the place. We wish. We are concerned. So I pray that God, that he helps us to answer that concern.
On the insecurity in the country and the recent increase in crime around the country, General Elly Tumwine says that it is the responsibility of all Ugandans to work together to collectively ensure a secure environment.
Whoever comes in your area, you should know who is he, who is she. And that can be marshaled by deliberate efforts, by teaching the public, by getting them involved, not looking at them as spectators, and they are watching the security services forces playing.
The security minister also dismissed claims that President Museveni was favoring members of the old guard instead of nurturing younger people to take up roles of responsibility in the governance of the country.
You are saying as if he treasures some people and not the others, as if he treasures the old and not the new. But if you want to know, if I may share something about President Museveni, if there is anybody he treasures are the new. So I see this as a natural relationship between the old and the young. Now, some of the bad people, I don't know whether you are among them, I hope you are not, want to create a division.
General Tumwine also insisted that claims of militarization of police were not true.
Even as early as before I went to the bush, we were training the police and the military together in Masindi. I was an instructor. We were giving them both the same training. So if it is militarization, even the police is militarized because they get the same training. So those words, there is no separation. Security roles are the same.
On the informal security outfits such as Border Border 2010 and the crime preventers, General Tumwine says that this should be explored further to see how security agencies can use them to their advantage.
Now our hope is that those informal groups are useful. We shall try and see how to overcome their negatives. They are negative, which we have also seen also now. And we now, they had to come out first so that we know the negative side and solve them and then emphasize the positive side.
General Elly Tumwine has been at the helm of military service in Uganda and has served in several capacities in the past, such as Command of the Army, State Minister for Defense, Director General of the External Security Organization, Presidential Advisor, and Chairman of the General Court Martial. Suhail Mugabi, NTV, Kirihura District.